This is Gaddafi Zulu for the Zululand Observer. Traffic is moving slow here on the N2 between Mtubatuba and the Zamimpilo Market. There was an accident between a truck and a van, a government department van. The details of the accident have not been determined yet, but we'll keep you posted and updated. Traffic is really moving slow. That's the truck, and the police are already on the scene. As you can see, traffic going south and going north is really moving slow because of this accident. It has not been determined whether there were any injuries or casualties.